We want to remind you about our Operation Christmas Child here at Hopewell Baptist Church. We've been given some questions concerning Operation Christmas Child, and I want to take just a moment to help you out with those. For those of you who are unable to pack a Operation Christmas Child box or maybe take one home on your own, we want you to know that you can still help Operation Christmas Child here at Hopewell. This is simply by giving, making a donation for Operation Christmas Child, which helps us in the shipping of each of these boxes. Each box costs $9 to ship. Now, if you pack a box, we ask every family that when you pack a box that you include that $9 check to Operation Christmas Child for that. But you say, well, but I'm not packing a box, but you can still give to be a blessing to help make this ministry take place. But we do want every family to come by and pick up a box. We would love for you to take this home, for you to fill it with the things that are on the list, and for you as a family to have that moment and to serve together to send this great ministry gift around the world. And remember, every time you send a box, you send an opportunity for the gospel to be shared with a boy or girl around the world. So we want you to do that together as a family. And when you come by and pick up a box, we also want you to pick up the information that tells you about how to pack the box. And then also the label if you are packing for a boy or a girl, and so that we can know what that is. And you put all that information with your check in the box, and then we send those off together. You say, well, my family's not going to do that individually. Well, then we want to invite you to come on November 14th. Right here at the church, from 6 to 8, we're going to have a church-wide box packing party. We have been collecting items for months, and you've been helping us out to bring those items each month. And on November 14th, we're going to have a party, a celebration, just a good time with the fellowship of the church, and we're going to pack these boxes. And remember, our goal is 1,000 boxes. So we're hoping we're going to have lots of stuff and lots of things and lots of work to do, and we want you to be a part of that. Because remember, it's not about the stuff that's in the box, but it's about the message that the box carries to the world. So you come, you help. In any of the three ways that you can, we invite you. Come be a part of this ministry, and we know God will bless you.